Your friend went off that way, Sonny. Quick, let's go after him. You can punch by pressing the X or Y button. You can even break it. So. Gathering it fills your unleash bar. Once it's filled, you can press RB to go all crazy powered up. Press the A button to jump, press it again in the air, and you jump again. Those are chaos orbs and they give you EXP. That means level up, Sonic. So if you want to get stronger, grab all the chaos orbs you can. Hey, there's a door. You think you can punch your way through it? Don't really want to collect them, but I'm just kind of like running to the level. There's a lot of attacks depending on the other. Take a look at them from the boss menu skills options. Repeatedly press the B button. Get all these first. What's this say?
Sonic!
Try hitting the B button to mid jump to grab higher ledges, Sonic. Before I do that. Thank you. You can block enemy attacks with the LB button, but watch out for the blue guard points at the lower right. If they run out, you won't be able to block them. Press the B to execute a critical attack when the arrow shows open. Press whichever buttons are displayed within the time to succeed. Actually, yeah, it's kind of the XP symbol. When you're successful, you take your target out. Successful critical attack creates more bonus items, so it works. Press the start button to pause and press select status to the screen. You can assign XP. Oh yeah, I can do the XP. I'll do that at the end. This pack is pretty narrow. I'll be careful not to fall on it. Yeah. Of the night.